GNOME OS comes straight from the GNOME developers. It's still in early development, so expect to notice bugs. But it gives us a little preview of the upcoming GNOME 49. To begin with, we have got the GNOME installer to install the OS. I've noticed that the installer is quite fast and follows the GNOME design. The OS also took less time to install compared to the other OSs. The OS comes with the Linux kernel 6.14.1. Applications are a big part of our daily lives. And GNOME OS provides us with Flatpak packages from the Flathub store to get our favorite apps. The software also comes with the GNOME nightly packages, which are packaged through Flatpak. Flatpak is definitely the future of application packages for Linux. GNOME OS doesn't have a traditional package manager. It manages the base OS through libOS tree and the updatectl tool. You can simply type updatectl update command to update your system. The good thing about GNOME OS is that even if an update breaks your system, you can always boot into an older working version of the OS from your boot menu. Last logging date and time is now displayed upon logging into the device. The Showtime application is replacing the Totem video player in the GNOME 49. Under the hood, GNOME developers are working on making things run even smoother for the GNOME 49. The backgrounds in GNOME OS look quite nice. I've not seen these backgrounds in the Fedora workstation. There's not much more to review for GNOME OS at the moment, so the video has to end here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll meet you in the next video.